I felt it was rather selfish that it just belonged to keyboard players and to us as an audience orally. So I thought something should be done about it. There are two versions that I know of the Goldberg. There's one for strings, there's one for the Canadian brass. And much like Mussorgsky's picture is at an exhibition, which has many versions, those are the only two that I know of. So I've thought over the years, I'd love to hear a version for winds. And regarding the winds I've chosen, I've tried to stick closely to what would be conceivably the Baroque period. A stretch might be the clarinets. It would be even a larger leap if I included saxophones. But the largest group of players will be in variation 16, and they include the total of 23 players and the timpani. The timpani is only used in this one variation. The rest of the variations have diverse groupings, and the smallest number would be a trio. The Goldberg variations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.